What's going on, guys? So today is going to be a quick video. It's going to be on the top 10 best and responsive WordPress themes. Now, before we get started, I do want to point out that these are premium themes, and premium themes are going to give you the most bang for your buck. I will be doing a video on the top 10 free themes, so keep an eye out on my channel for that. Should be done pretty soon. And I'll be placing a link to all of the themes that I'm talking about today in the description below, so feel free to check those out as we go along. Alright, so if you're ready, let's get started. Alright, so number 10 is called The 7. It's about half the price of regular premium themes. I think right now it's about $39, but it will definitely give you the most bang for your buck. It's got this really clean design. If you scroll down, you've got all these different sections that are separated by white and then like a light gray. It's got a very Apple.com feel to it. And if you scroll down a little more, you've got all these cool sections. I love the buttons here, and you can actually pick different color schemes. You can customize the whole thing. And with this theme and most themes that I'm going to show you in this video, they all come with all these different demos that you can install as well. So let me show you what I'm talking about. So for the 7's theme, it's got all these different websites built in. So when you buy this full theme, it'll come with all of these, and you can just pick one and then you can replace everything for your website. So look at that. This is a landing page. That was a pretty awesome little intro. I'm going to play that again. Bam. Pretty sweet. This is the 7 landing page. So if you have a product or you're selling some sort of digital product, you can put that on this landing page and replace all these images and text and make the colors your own. This is definitely one of the sexiest landing pages I have seen. And again, this is definitely the cheapest theme that I'm going to show you today. And as I said, these are responsive themes. So this is what it looks like on mobile. Still looking fantastic, looks very clean, just like it does on web. All right, number 9 is called Newspaper. Newspaper 9, to be exact. So yeah, this is a pretty awesome theme. You've got these two call to action buttons, you've got the video going in the background, and this is just a main one, so you can also choose between all these preset websites that they give you as well. So again, if you're doing products, for instance, I was very impressed by this wine company website. That's pretty clean. I love the background designs here, very light colors. So this is a pretty nice landing page as well. So let's click on another one. Let's say Lifestyle Magazine. Again, this is just another demo. This one's very blog post oriented. So you've got all your blog posts lined up here. These are your latest. And then you've got your Instagram feed here. You can put all your social media here. And again, lots of blog posts here. And all these colors, the header, literally everything is customizable. So if you're less focused on a static website and you're more focused on latest posts and updates, this is the site to go with. Coming in at number 8, we've got Avada. Avada is awesome. It's definitely one of the internet's most popular themes. It says number 1 selling theme of all time. I don't know if that's true, but I know that a lot of the internet loves this theme. So it's not just my top 10, it's a lot of other people's top 10. And for a good reason. It is very user friendly. So if we go down, I'll show you. I really liked Avada Sports. Again, this is another demo. So you can check out all of these as well. This one's kind of Nike-esque, just really bold text, which is pretty cool. And all this stuff fades in. That's really nice. Maybe I might speed up that animation a little bit. That came in a little slow. Let's go back and let's check out another demo for this. How about Freelancer? I really liked Freelancer as well. So if you are a freelancer or maybe you're a consultant of some kind, this is the way to go. You can put all of your information here. You've got this cool parallax effect. And you've got these awesome buttons that you can customize. And I'm pretty sure you can make these clickable as well. And these cool like slanted dividers. I love the big images here. This is definitely my favorite part of this theme. I love giant buttons. I don't know why, they're really cool though. So that is Avada. So number 7 is called Massive Dynamic, and this one is really cool, especially if you're into fashion and design. This is a good way to go. You can see you've got this very transparent look to it. This is just the main theme. So you've got this transparent header, sorry. So maybe if you're making these backgrounds, you'd want to have more of a gradient here so you can actually see these buttons a little better. But overall, really cool. And if you click on them, you've got these little drop downs. So you've got these cool images. Everything about this kind of animates in as you go down. And it's very widely spaced. So you can see I've almost got a full blank page here. That can be good and bad. I kind of like it for this site because, again, everything's spaced out really well. And the user or the visitor can find exactly what they need without having all this clutter around to distract them. So call to action buttons like buy this or check out this article really stand out with a lot of space. Just a quick design tip. And another cool thing about this one is the big footer. I like big footers because that's typically where people go to find all of your information. So the more information you have on the footer and it's separated nicely like that, the better. I'm all about user experience because if your user is happy, they're gonna be more likely to stick around and read more of your stuff or buy more of your stuff. And this is what it looks like on mobile. So again, fashion and design, this is more of the theme to go with. Top theme number 6 is called Bridge. Bridge is pretty sweet. It's got this really cool opener. I highly enjoy that. Let's do that one more time. Bang! Man, that's pretty cool. So this theme is in my top 10 because it doesn't matter what website you have, they literally have a preset or multiple presets for whatever you're looking for. It's pretty awesome and they're so well designed. I have not seen somebody put so much work into their demos and preset websites. I mean, just look at this. I mean, fast food even, it's crazy. Makeup, if you're a makeup artist, I mean, all of their websites are just designed perfectly for their industries. And here's what Bridge looks like on mobile. Not too shabby. Number 5 is Oshine. Oshine? Oshine? Oshine. I chose Oshine because the fashion demo that they give you really inspired me. So anyone that is into fashion, this is a great one to go for. It's very clean. It's less popped in your face with color and distractions everywhere. It's very clean and easy to navigate. It's got these cool buttons that separate everything as its own divider. This app phone section was really cool as well. So you can see it's built for WooCommerce. So if you're looking to sell products like clothing, for instance, this is a great one to go for. It's got this cool parallax effect and my favorite, big buttons. And this is just their main demo site. So they've got plenty of other demos that you can go look at. So check out that link below. All right, coming in at number 4 is called BeTheme. This one is high up on my list because if anyone is into multimedia, this is the way to go. The design is what attracted me to this and I checked it out. Very easy to use, very customizable. I'm gonna show you around right now. Also with 360 pre-built websites, so that's pretty cool. So here's their main theme. You've got your blog posts under here. People can actually like these, which is pretty cool. And this was one of my favorite parts about this theme. There is nothing better than coming across a website looking for something and then finding this whole section with these big bold buttons because I can get to anything I need right there. In fact, if I were them, I might actually move this section up higher towards the top because whatever I want to find, I want it to be right there if it's not in the header. But buttons are a big way to stand out. All right, we're in the top 3. So number 3 is called Flatsome. And Flatsome is an awesome e-commerce website. So if you're into selling goods, you cannot go wrong with this theme. I think this is actually the number 1 rated e-commerce theme, and for a good reason. Very easy to use, very quick setup with WooCommerce, which is a plugin for e-commerce. And if you want to learn that, I actually have another video on that called How to Make an E-commerce Site. So I will link that in the description as well. But I actually use a free theme for that tutorial. So if you wanted to use a premium theme, then this is definitely my highest recommendation for e-commerce themes. One thing I loved about this is that they have all of their products sectioned off. So you've got weekly featured, best selling, browse all categories. Their shopping products section is so user-friendly, and user-friendly is number 1 on my required list. And this is just one. So let's go to, that was the classic shop. Let's go check out the simple slider. So this is more of a box layout, pretty cool. You can switch through all these and they all have their own separate buttons as well. And this is the full screen fashion demo for Flatsome. Also really cool. I'm a big fan of the full screen, but some people like boxed. So Flatsome has a lot of options for you. And this is what it looks like on mobile. Coming in at number two is called Xtheme. Xtheme is pretty awesome. They got a little bold and actually went for this bottom header style, which when you scroll past, it's actually its own little divider, which is really creative. And then bam, it gets stuck to the top. I was obsessed with that when I first saw that. I know that's a really small, nerdy thing to geek out about, but I thought that was really cool. And this one is very landing page based. You can see you've got all these different sections here with these very light divider lines. I don't even know if you can see that. Again, this one kind of had an Apple feel to it, which is why I really liked it. The text even reminded me of Apple because it's this very light gray Open Sans font, but you can change all of that. Again, as per usual, everything is customizable. Don't worry, I got you. You're not stuck to just this one look. So let's go check out some of the features. Oh, that's fancy. Let's check out some of the features. And if we keep going down, this one is also WooCommerce ready. This is kind of a all-encompassing multi-purpose theme. And here's what that looks like on mobile. And Xtheme also has a page builder as well. So it's got that drag and drop builder that I love so much. It makes designing very simple. So here it is. The number one best and responsive theme is called Divi. So this is not the way that Divi will look. Divi will look exactly the way you want it to because it's a page builder. So your options are limitless. You can build anything you want because the page builder is so customizable. So if we scroll down, go all the way. Here are all the different things that you can add to your pages. So you can drag and drop these into your website and structure them the way that you want, color them the way that you want, add all of your media, everything, and just look at all the options. You can build landing pages, e-commerce websites, photography, design, fashion, anything with Divi. Alright guys, so again, I linked all of those themes in the description below, so go check those out. And if you enjoyed this video, it would help me a ton if you would like the video or subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these. Again, I'll be doing a top 10 on the free themes, so stick around for that. But smashing that subscribe button would help me a ton. Every time somebody subscribes, a baby duck finds a puppy best friend. It's a true story. Alright guys, I will see you on the next video.